On the 25th of September, UNCTAD, together with the governments of Morocco and Rwanda, will convene a high-level panel on migration and structural transformation in Africa at the United Nations in New York. Bringing together leaders on migration, trade, development, and security, the meeting provides a platform to dialogue on trends and impact of intra-African migration and how to maximize its development impact. Contrary to the images of African migrants flooding European shores, an UNCTAD study has just shown that 53% of all African migrants remain in Africa, that migrants are a force for good in both the destination country and the source country. The meeting will explore the implications of these findings for policy on migration. Coming barely 2 months before the Marrakesh summit to sign the Global Compact for Safe, Orderly and Regular Migration, this meeting offers an opportunity to shape the discourse on migrants as entrepreneurs and as a resource. See you in New York.